thought the mine was down near the smith. I was guessing. I don't know where the mine is. Okay, now I do. Oh, come on, you fuck me up. It's pointing right at it. Now I'm backwards. Oh, the mine is outside? It's not across the river, is it? Oh, that's that other... My patience. Bow face to the right, straight back. I saw this and it was the windmill, as far as I was concerned. Off to the left a little bit. Okay. That's something to get used to. Whole village is something to get used to. No torch. Because of linen wraps. Replaces bed rolls. Bear pelt. Well, I can give him some comfort. All I can give him for now. I got these elk that keep coming in here with large antlers. So, I didn't see this until now. Nice little touch. I'm thinking it's time to take care of the guards. Or whosever's house this is. This doesn't look like a guard's house. Lord's barracks. Give him some beds. Millennial goat horns. Need those wraps, huh? Wraps and nails. So what happens if I fast travel to here? Yeah, right, I'm over encumbered. These guys end up with a property fence. Unreal Engine 4, how many words do I know? Whirlwind, that's what I meant. Okay, so there's two other parts to that whirlwind. Okay, so that's different than Kind's Peace. I thought that was part of Kind's Peace, like the second word. But it's different. According to what I'm looking at. My best interpretation.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Close. Linen wraps. Should show me how much money I have when I'm doing this. And what did I say else I needed? Here's the guards. Gotta take care of your police force. I need bear pelts. Shit ton of them. Pelt person. My large antlers. Is this the pelt person? I remembered that right. $3,000 in pelts. Yeah, get out of bed. Help person, get out of bed.
Now here's a man I'm glad to see.
Don't wake him up.
Take a look.
This is nice because these people... Get out of bed. Oh, there's the large antlers right there. They're that cheap. Oh my god. Yes, please. Those weren't cheap. Only from about 175k down to 130. I'll try to make that do, but since I'm here, I could try to help you out, but you've been so kind to me. Straw, really? Blacksmith handle. This is their idea of plans. Let's see what tanning rack clutter looks like.
Now here's a man I'm glad to see.
Thought I was trying to take care of the guards, but I ended up, I was in the followers. makes me think I wasn't done here. Okay, this is the guard barracks. Straw, I forgot the straw. Well, what good are sinks if you don't have the cells? That'll give him something to sit on for now. Things in the jail cells. Crap ton of straw. Wow, there's nothing here.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
Come on, Rudolph, you're going to save me a lot. Actually not.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Yeah.
Let me get the hell out of my way before I kill someone. Well, this is apothecary. This isn't... Yeah. Thought it was an apothecary. It's like an apothecary icon. Straw. Try that. What else am I forgetting?
Did you need something?
Why is this place so empty when I just built almost everything that was on the list?
Divine smile on you, friend.
I forgot to pick up the stuff. I ordered it and didn't pick it up. While I'm at it, leather strips. Since I'm doing the crawl, there's no sense leaving anything in the bag of holding. None of that's for building purposes anyway. Well, that's one way to cross the street fast. Oh, I think that's not enough. I was missing something else. Pretty sure I was missing something else. Leather strips, I just finished saying that.
What can I do for you?
Good thing I did that. Okay, this time? Cells in the beds. They don't need sinks in the cells. Weapon racks. I see one. Okay, they can have that, and the bench, and the sconce, basement rugs, yes, bathroom door, no, bathroom rug, yes, I still don't have the Dwemer metal, bathroom chandelier, I need iron ingots, I'm sure, yes, yes. Need iron ingots. Yeah, we need jail doors. This is what I was looking for earlier. So, iron ingots. Iron ingots. I've got a lot of iron ore. Thank you.
voice.
Hey, she's smart. Okay, shit ton of iron ingots. Don't forget to pick them up. Try not to buy more than I'm going to use. Get so grindy going back and forth doing the dungeon crawl. Trying to anticipate how much I need. So yeah, weapon racks. One. Let's build it. It's the first thing I've built since I saved when I came in the door. So let's go look at the weapon rack. Okay, so there's four. Okay, so this is more of their personal space. And the jails are upstairs. I'm not gonna go around here and loot this stuff. Skin guards, that's what they're wearing here, huh? Okay. Help the Palooza. Send him money. Well, keep the weapon racks. We'll see if anybody ever puts a weapon in them. And if not, I'll put some halfway decent weapons in them. Something that I don't want to save myself. Can we finally build these goddamn beds? I still need that Dwemer scrap metal.
Come on, you friend.
Yeah, we'll give him an office door. They don't need plants in here. Guard barracks, they don't need a door. I do want to do this, but I didn't do the Dwemer scrap. What? Oh, we got a prisoner.
What do you need?
What you in for?
Need something? Need something?
No, but looks like you do. I think I could just reach right through here and grab that key. At least you could have kept it in the office somewhere. These guys are so inventive. Okay, so this place doesn't look so empty. Good shape here. Who was selling all that Dwemer metal? Well, of course, they're closed at 7:53 p.m. Okay, I've been purposely not building these property fences. Is this Nepo? It's the Len. It's the Len's Novels.
It's so good to see you again.
And you're Brooke.
Yes.
Uh-huh. And what are you, just a citizen? This is the bookstore. She can have a bed. Ran out of nails, and she needs her counter, and I don't have nails. Nowhere did I see bookshelf, bookcase. This is a bookstore. Need that counter. Same with the crawl, Rudolph. Hey, who's running? Make cops nervous when you run. They think you're running away from a crime. I've already forgot what I need. Nails.
What can I do for you?
He's like, I thought I bought so much nails. Everything takes nails. Who's got the Dwemer metal?
Yes.
There's a merchant over here. Okay. So now I never have, my merchants are never here. I haven't seen these merchants in position in too long. store? The Lens Novels. There was the I don't remember building all these. Oh, that was wonderful. Wonderful. Bought all those nails and didn't pick them up. Okay.
Need something?
Just a spot.
Need something?
Yeah, dwarven scrap metal. Probably the bent, I think the bent kind, I'm not too sure. Maybe not the bent kind. Yeah, I'd like to see a sign out here that had an icon of a book.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
The counter first. Yeah, I'll give her some plants. We've built everything that can be built here. Don't you dare.
I... Huh? Take a look.
An accounting of the scrolls. I don't remember that one. That one. Maybe not that one either. Oh, I'm hoarding these. Some large antlers. I like the looks of this. Friend, that's the book you put on your lectern out of all the books you got. Well, maybe she puts a crappy book there because that's the one everybody's going to be rifling through. Okay, well, this looks like an actual business. It's got a placard. Okay, now that looks like an apothecary, which I thought that was the same one they had over at Blackthorn Trader. Blackthorn Elixirs. Every chance you get.
What do you need, my friend?
What do you need? What don't you need? About a couple beds. A store counter. Lots of miscellaneous. Oh, I ran out of goat horns. My God, how did that happen?
Morning. What do you? What do you need, my friend?
Of course, she's got to have the alchemy lab, my God.
Yes? Good afternoon.
Okay, so I'd like to... We need goat horns again. Really? Huh?
Yes?
These plants suck. The same, just this.
Yes?
This. Not even any red berries or anything, huh? Yeah. You just stop talking to me. Please.
Need something?
Oh? All. Keep one, keep three, home. What does that even mean? I can store ingredients here? I don't even know what home means. What does home mean? Did I just store things at home or something? Let me see. Do I not have any ingredients anymore? No, I got ingredients. I don't
know. Need something?
Okay. Is that my niche jelly? No, it's Ash Hopper. Just one. Oh, that's glow dust, and that's bone meal. Okay. And then what? Friggin' sap. Okay. White salts. Bone meal. Some more bone meal. White salts. Moon sugar. That's ectoplasm. Air salts. And what's this one? That's the Netch jelly. It's my fifth one. That's all I need, thank you. You can have everything else. Be nice and comfortable in here now. Running the water to clean the pipes. Steal the kid's dial butt.
Yes?
Now it's a home. It's either getting near sundown or sunrise. Sundown. What the sky, that's what the light looks like just before sunrise or sundown. It gets orange. Oh God. It does in real life, at least in my house. So. Okay, so she's got that. That's not the same as the other. Goat horns.
Divine smile on you, friend.
I bought 1,000 gold worth of these already. I've gone through them already. So this place, I don't need to build. There's nothing here. Yeah. So you're sitting in that chair, looking over there. It's me with a couple goat horns. What? Goat horns.
What do you need?
I'll tell you what you don't need, and that's a bedroom door. Oh, Maybe I'm wrong.
Hi there.
Now, I don't know, can I build a bedroom door? You know, if the bedroom door was down in the basement, wouldn't have built it. But because customers are going to be coming in here, it makes sense that two females have a door. Loading artifact. Like a cork to a tall bottle like that. The bottle's not there, but the cork is. Oh, I saw a fox. Probably looking for the chickens. No, why did that have to do that? Automatically spins your orientation around. Wasn't this a hunter chasing the fox? Nichols' house. Not sure. Did
good
we
to see you again, friend?
Yeah. What can I do for you today? This place should be pretty simple. Plants.